In a world filled with extraordinary vehicles, one name stands out, the 2023 Ford Ranger Wildtrak. But what makes this mid-spec truck truly exceptional? Could it be the perfect blend of robustness and sophistication that sets it apart in a league of its own? A lineup reconfiguration places the Ranger Wildtrak in the mid-spec position, but there's absolutely nothing average about this latest truck in terms of specifications or quality. It remains a generously equipped pickup, appealing to corporate users who can leverage its tax benefits while enjoying its creature comforts. Although it doesn't quite match the comfort levels of an SUV, it now comes closer than ever. Step inside, and you'll be greeted by a spacious cabin dominated by a prominent 12-inch portrait touchscreen display, reminiscent of the one found in the Mustang Mach-E. It operates Ford's latest SANC for connected infotainment system. The Wildtrak doesn't skimp on features, offering leather upholstery, heated front seats and a heated steering wheel, an electrically adjustable driver's seat, dual-zone climate control, privacy glass, LED lighting, and keyless entry and starting. Despite its well-equipped nature, the Wildtrak is no longer the range-topping model, as the limited trim has been discontinued and the Platinum model has joined the lineup, positioning the Wildtrak in the middle of the range. When it comes to powertrains, there's nothing mid-range about what's on offer. Wildtrak models are exclusively automatic, with the option of the 202 brake horsepower 2.0-liter twin-turbo diesel, as well as a 237 brake horsepower 3.0-liter V6 diesel. Both engine options are paired with Ford's 10-speed automatic transmission and feature a four-wheel drive system. This system can seamlessly shift from 2WD to 4WD when necessary, and a rotary controller on the center console allows for the selection of 4WD and low-range gears. While the Ranger offers a commanding high-set driving position with excellent visibility, the new squared-off front design introduces a sizable expanse of bonnet that may obstruct immediate views ahead. Fortunately, the Wildtrak comes equipped with front parking sensors and a 360-degree camera system, which displays views on the high-resolution touchscreen, aiding maneuverability and obstacle detection. As for the 2.0-liter diesel engine, it may lack the refinement of some competitors. The 10-speed automatic transmission tends to hold on to gears, causing a noticeable increase in engine noise when accelerating. However, the transmission shifts between gears seamlessly, and at cruising speeds, the engine's noise levels decrease significantly. Road noise is well controlled, and wind noise is barely discernible at higher velocities.